Welcome, my name is Martijn Donkersloot, Product Manager for Volvo Construction Equipment. Please allow me to introduce the brand new EWR150E, Volvo's first ever short radius wheeled excavator with a staggering short tail swing radius.
The visibility from the cab is one of the most important aspects of a wheeled excavator, especially on a short radius version. Only 1,720 millimeters, since these machines spend most of their time in confined places, often with people working closely around them. The sound level is low, only 71 decibel. Look at the great visibility we have on the right-hand side. Crucial for operator comfort, control and safety on your job site. For ergonomic reasons, there are as few switches as possible, and instead we have integrated functions in the display. For example, the controls for the outriggers and blade, but the most commonly used switches we have placed as much to the front as possible. The optional deluxe seat provides excellent comfort with an extra wide, easily adjustable armrest, with seat heating for colder days, but also air ventilation for hotter summer days. It gives truly outstanding operator comfort because, let's not forget, the cab is the operator's office. Bluetooth hands-free is standard on the machine and makes it easy both to stream music from your smartphone and to hold phone conversations. Using the 8-inch adjustable display, you control, amongst other things, the climate in the cabin. The display has a strong contrast and background light. When the reverse or side cameras are activated, you are still able to see fuel gauges and information bar at the bottom of the display. This machine can also be equipped with the optional Volvo Smart View system. The intelligent and industry-leading technology offers a 360-degree view of what is happening around the machine. It is an excellent safety feature when working in busy city and traffic environments. With the joystick shortcut keys, it's possible to operate the wipers, radio mute, or camera controls with just a push on the dedicated joystick key. So you don't need to let go of the joystick to carry out these simple tasks. The short swing radius allows you to work in confined sites with traffic or pedestrians close to the machine. You can with confidence swing around knowing your counterweight won't hit anything. The Volvo engine gives you all the power you'll need for a wide range of applications. The four-cylinder engine produces high torque at low RPM and fulfills European Stage 4 emission standards. As with other wheeled excavators from Volvo, this machine features three work modes combined with three travel speeds and a number of different RPM settings, resulting in a variety of useful setting combinations that can be selected to ensure optimum performance. Perfectly balanced hydraulics give precise controllability, smooth operation, and strong performance.
For this machine, you can choose two types of undercarriage. The first is with the drive motor and the axles of the EW140, the second is with the drivetrain of the EW160. You can choose welded or bolted blade on the rear or on the front, and finally you can choose outriggers. Depending on the configuration that you choose, the operating weight of the machine is between 15.4 and 17.9 ton.
This machine offers incredible stability. And in lift mode, it will give you an additional 30 bar pressure, which means extra power when you need to lift the heavy stuff.
The machine features a generous ground clearance of 340 millimeters and a tidy underside. Excellent when you're off-road with the risk of meeting boulders like this.
The optional boom suspension system gives the operator outstanding comfort when traveling over uneven ground. This is a really good feature. Once you've tried it, you won't want to be without it. Volvo offers a wide range of different buckets to suit your application. For example, a grading bucket, which is a perfect match for a tilt rotator, a cable bucket, and different standard buckets. Tailor-made breakers with excellent parts availability and aftermarket support to ensure it keeps working. You can choose if you want to have your optional trailer hitch on the front or the rear of the machine. If it's placed on the outrigger side of the machine, the hitch is still easy to adjust in height. Of course, there are also hydraulic and electric connections for connection to a trailer. The optional drawer type toolbox is capable of carrying up to 120 kg. If the machine is equipped with the two-piece boom, it is really easy to lift heavy chains or similar in and out of the toolbox using the machine itself. Filters are grouped and accessible from ground level, and punched steel plates and orange handrails keep you safe should you need to climb on the machine.
To make the EWR150E even more versatile, it can be factory fitted with the tilt rotator. No need for the machine to stand in the workshop for days for installation. It can be ready fitted from factory with full Volvo warranty.
CareTrack, the Volvo telematics system, makes it easier to plan services and maintenance and to track the location of your machine remotely. You can follow the total fuel consumption and even the fuel consumption in each work mode. CareTrack also features an anti-theft function and can be used to monitor and improve the uptime of your machine.
So there you have it, the new EWR150E, with world-class operating comfort and controllability. So get in the cab and try it yourself, or if you want to have more information, please contact your local dealer.